Mostly excited about doing something together.
Okay, do you have something to propose to us?
We do.
Yes, we would like to propose $1.5 million, each at 5% equity, and bring all the sharks in.
You're willing to give up 25% of the company. We each put up $300,000 for 5%, 25% total. That gives you a $6 million valuation.
I'm okay with this deal. I'm okay. One shark. I would do that deal.
I'm okay with that deal.
I'm okay with that
deal
as well.
That's three.
Okay.
Robert?
Then I'm in on that deal too.
Mark, what are you doing?
You guys are smart. Did anybody else offer you money prior to this?
For sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
And so when someone's come to you, what were the discussions?
There's really two categories of conversations. One is strategic and one is kind of pseudo-institutional. A lot of the institutional guys want to kind of shape it like a early stage VC.